Okay, I walked me now to the other park, and this is all 10 towers. Yeah, Alton Towers is the second server, the second park the server was built, has built. And Alton Towers is located in England too, and there near the village Alton. That's why the name Alton Towers comes from. And this park is located near a big building which is called Alton Towers 2. So this park name is, the meaning of this name is this big building next to the park. And yeah, if you want to visit Alton Towers, you will find this, say, let's in the middle between Manchester and Birmingham, so kinda in the middle of England. Yeah, so here we are at the park entrance, and let's see what we can find here. So, well, here's Halloween 2, of course, and here we can do status to see which attractions are opening and maintenance. That's a great thing. Yeah, smile is closed, that's sad. But well, these are the attractions we can find here. Yes. And here, of course, the kinda main street here. And then the park entrance. And before it was a theme park, the towers was a garden area. So they built here lots of different plants, sceneries and so on. And yeah, now the gardens are a theme park. Because the Merlin group, so it was the Tussauds group, and the Tussauds group belongs to Merlin group, and the Merlin group belongs to Lego. So yeah, it's the same group like Thorpe and Themepark and Gardaland and so on. There you see how many parks they have to maintain. So the BB's land is not open. No children area at the moment. Let's see where we go first. See BB's land closed. Oh, here our first ride, Spin Ball Wizard. Oh, yeah, you see we have all. Yes, here's some quests. See the entrance. Do this here, spin ball. Well, indeed, it's a spinning coaster. Suggest from the name, and this is a ride from Maura Rides and was built in 2004. There we have the station. Let's start the Spinball Wizard.
Here we go!
Here we go. Wow. I see lots of things. Exit from an horror maze. Yeah, Barb Dreyer's Reklam Yard. The Freak Show. The Games Bunker. Okay. What's in here? Just an exit. Oh, that's the way to the Alton Towers here. We're committed to the future of our Grade 2 listed building, and we are continuing with a long-term stabilization project in consultation with Staffordshire Moorland District Council and English Heritage. For further information, go to... Okay. This is the big Alton Towers. But I choose the wrong way. I have to go left. I'm sorry. But it's interesting to see this part here too. So yeah, this is the way to the X-Factor area. With the Smiler, but Smiler is closed, sadly. Smiler has the world record of the attraction with the most inversions. Two lift hills and lots of inversions, yeah. Late at the moment, but we can do other attractions here. Let's see, let's do this year, for example. I was alone, I never knew. But this is what I call Spin Jam. Then with touch, it was hard to see. Because of the logo. provided this. Go. Spider, there was a big accident where two cars crashed with some injured people. It was tragic, yeah. Nobody was killed, but some people loses the legs there. So, the next attraction here is the Enterprise. Start. You see, for the best experience, this blinking effects is the best experience. I don't know if that's the case. Sadly, no audio too. Let's have a look at this. Lol, where am I, by the way? I'm invincible. That's funny. Let's say it's kind of the same ride at Thorpe Park. Oh, thing. You're just staying like this. Oh, they're opening. Okay, let's Oblivion. Welcome to the unknown. Must be at least 1.4 meters tall to ride. Okay, I think I'm that high. Let's go. Yeah, and again, this queue design is very awesome.
Ride experience ever devised. If you wish to survive Oblivion, we advise you to observe the screens at all times. This is the world's first vertical. during the ride, you will free fall face.
Yeah, you hear it right. That was the first vertical. The vault's first vertical ride, so the first dive coaster. And well, we have another coasters, for example, in Germany with its Krake in Heidepark, and we have the Netherlands Baron 1898. And well, all of them are longer than this ride here.
Instructions given by the operatives at all times. Please remember, sit back, hold tight. Are you prepared?
Okay. I am prepared to start this dive.
For some things, there is no rational explanation. There is no way out. There is no happy ending to this story.
Yeah, the dive coaster from 1998, manufactured by Bolliger and Mabillard. So, E&M ride. Don't look down. That's funny. Whoosh. One of the shortest coasters in the world, I think. Well, Krake is not that longer too than this ride here, but the 1898 is a little bit longer. The next train is starting. But it looks like this attraction can have a good capacity because you see three rows, no, not only two rows, eight seats, so 16 seats per car, and not so long, right? But I don't know, I don't want to wait 1 hour for the small ride. The slams. Ah, if I look this way, there's no flashing. Finally in the station. Yeah, that was Oblivion. And with that, the X-Factor sector. Well, I can Maybe have a look into the queue of the Smiler. I don't know if I'm able to record it. Of course, who knows if they are able to fix this, right? So this was the Smiler here in the main entrance. Can't enter the queue. So yeah, that was the X Factor area.